happens.
What's this? They've hired a star player. Oh, this map just gets more and more exciting. We're gonna see some frozen balls today. Hard as rocks. Good for throwing right at the end. If you're tuned in to see a one-sided slaughter, why wouldn't you? Then you're gonna be silent.
Sure I will, Bob. Both teams are just about equal in their fate. One may have a slight edge, but nothing to get out of it's twisted over. This is going to be a close game.
You know, Jim, I've noticed that goblins are like insects. You just don't worry about them, and when you see one, you step on it. Ball is currently secure, but now they must grab it.
If I had a golden crown for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million of gold, right? I've seen mushrooms, Martin.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Standing on the player's neck with those spikes that hard?
Ref's not looking, so yes!
Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I did, Jim. And it's outrageous!
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not really...
Not that, Jim. I can't believe the ref has sent someone off!
If the player is pushed, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again? Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Look! Twinkle Toes there! Oh, that's a good one! Now, can they capitalize on this? Painful.
I think they're waiting for the ball now. Or talking to the fans.
That's a dangerous place to be. Player should be brain transplanted. Bugs bite? Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. Guy leave his brain in the dugout again? Well, at least they're not dead. looks like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived, ready to play again. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
Possession is the key to winning. You must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. I don't understand why secret weapons are still banned. All the pleasure they bring to the spectators. In fact, they should be compulsory.
One result in that.
Going for the ball. Fighting.
They've thrown the ball off. Not far. It's left their hands.
An interception, and the player's free to move. The opposing team got caught napping. Boneheads are bad. Well, at least the one thing we want.
Smaller the team, the harder it is to score. Need to find replacements. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Ref's a piece of work. I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing the zebra stripes.
Oh, please, referee, stop it! Stop it, please!
Thank you.
stunned, doesn't he? Are doing their job.
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Possession is the key to winning. It must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. I hope that ref is handy with an axe or two. He's gonna need to be at full time. Two big guys is always better than one.
Even ice can't stop. I've seen mushrooms when you were smart. What can you do against a full formed opponent?
You aim between the eyes.
Wait a second, what's happening down there? Ah, we called that Knuffles' Kiss.
That player is so close to a world of hurt. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Yeah.
Yes, the unmistakable sign of the player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball.
He didn't see the opponents around him, did he? Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy. Player should be brain transplant.
Here we go again. Touchdown!
Come on, fellas. There's still hope.
I find you a touch optimistic, Bob. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away when you're losing.
Yes, I do.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. That's how every match should end.
A little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get muddy.
rather them than me. Should be brain transplant. It's slippery out there. Force possession away from the ball holder.
That's it. Aim for the ball carrier and take them down. Just because the final whistle's about to blow doesn't mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
They are.
The harder they punch.
What's
that? They look to be ready to drown in agony, Joe. And here comes the other team.
A close game with plenty of touchdowns. Bob?
Nuffle likes 2-1 results, Joe. And I do as well.